we safe?
No. They're still around. Look, take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss. Tess, up through here, through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
You're very close, though.
Whoa. Jesus.
Gather up. Call it back. We're returning to the wall.
There you go.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
These buildings look like up close. They're so damn tall. So what happened here?
They bombed the hell out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zones.
What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
Shit.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
There's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Over here. Tess?
Coming.
This has been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
These guys died waiting for backup. God damn it. Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with his face?
That's what years of infection will do to you.
So what, are they blind? Yeah.
Feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head. Give me a hand with this.
You all right?
It's nothing.
Let's search for supplies. Meet me up there. I'll check it out. Up there. Look.
Yeesh.
Here, take care of that wound.
Appreciate it. Just see if there's a way through.
Clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
You got it.
There you go. Okay. Come on, babe. Let's go.
Joel, over here.
Huh.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine.
Let's go.
Stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up?
There you go, ladies.
All right. Come on.
Crazy. Just don't look down.
Are you serious? Twin-year-old platforms exposed for them.
Jesus.
What could possibly go wrong?
Come on, Ellie.
Yeah.
Okay. We gotta wait through. Runners.
I'll go check it out. Stay with the girl.
Ah! All right, come on down.
I'm impressed, Joel.
Let's just get out of here. Tess, go.
All right, hold on. Wait, this'll work.
Give me a hand, Ellie.
That should do it. All right. Down we go.
Yeah, let's get to it. We get through here. Watch your back.
We get back. You can take it easy for a little while.
You want to take it easy?
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, I won't this time.
I believe it when I see it. What? Through here. Tess, down here.
Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Now let's hope there's someone alive to meet us at the drop-off.
It's gonna be fine.
from the quarantine zone.
See? They're not our guys.
Over there. See him?
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move.
You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out. Where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction. How do we get up over this truck? Let's see what we can find.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Those look more like the ones that bit me. They still have their faces.
Here we go.
They're recently infected. Those soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go. Climb on up.
Something on your shoe.
Huh.
Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out.
Time to go to work.
So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah. I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
This'll do just fine.